Did you hear about the three amendments that the county council put on the ballot?
Yeah, one ups their term limits to more than a decade.
And the other ones?
Number two would have us running elections in both odd and even years, doubling the cost. Amendment three takes away IRV, which would restrict us to only two candidates.
Why, incumbents? Why?
They're trying to rig the system to keep themselves in office.
No rigging the system. Reject amendments 1, 2, and 3.